down. Nabora, Sesma!
So, you couldn't resist taking the bait. Thanks to you, I have been relieved of my position in the arena. At least I had my fun with one hand. As always, wax skimming was impeccable. Your presence here has robbed you of the protection Lord Malthier's order afforded you.
Thank you. greet you.
I bid you hello.
I greet you.
Hi there.
Greetings to you. Well met.
You're finally here.
Aye, it's good to see you again. Yeah, we heard of your ordeal in Hillsfar and decided to head here.
It's about time you showed up.
I don't understand you, wizard. There are many half-elves in Elventree.
My own kind. In race, perhaps. But I find little else in common with these half-elves. I long to be back in Waterdeep among high society.
Watch your tongue, mage.
You two, give it a rest. You've been at each other's throats since we left Funlar.
Well met.
Yes?
After the note arrived, I came here as fast as I could. You look well, considering all you've been through. I heard about what happened with Kaelor. You have to understand, I never imagined he would attempt such a thing. He was a good friend to me. Thank you. You are kind to say so. If I may ask, did he mention me before he died? I cared for him deeply. He was a good man and a great soldier. After Kaelor was arrested for plotting against Malthir, one of his co-conspirators took it upon himself to send me a note. I convinced one of the guards to tell me what had happened. Like many red plumes, he blamed you for Kaelor's death. He let it slip that you were on your way to Elventree, so Kaelor was loved by his troops. They may be mercenaries, but his death hit them hard. They remain convinced that you tricked him. I'm not much of a fighter, but I am good at convincing people to tell me what I need to know. Hilrad the Patient is the best person to speak to in order to learn more of the Order's activities in the area.
Greetings.
I could swear I've heard your name somewhere before. The Daggerford incident, perhaps? You have come at a dark time. For centuries, Elventree has been a bastion of peace in the troubled region known as the Moonsea. No longer, I fear. But forgive me. I am Hilrad, sage and wizard. The trouble with the Order began recently. Cormanthor has always been a dangerous place. But this kind of incident rarely occurs so close to the border of the fort. I am afraid I do not. We have received no reports of such a man. We have sent a request for aid to the Dale Lands, but have yet to receive a response. Elventree lacks the strength to engage in a cult. To the last, these cultists are hardened warriors. You alone are capable of assaulting the Order camp and slaying whoever is in charge.
What do you mean by that, wizard?
I recall hearing of a Mowmaster noble, a blade, banished from the city for being too true of heart. And you know, the funniest thing happened yesterday. One of the druids that lives close to Elventree sent me news of an undead creature in our town.
Very cute, old mage.
Regrettably, you're still a closed book to me, Aramuth.
Take care that they remain so.
The Order encampment is in the forest south of Elventree. Go with the blessings of Mistra.
Well met.
Thank you.
Before we go any further, there's something I need to talk to you about. For the last few days, I've been having these visions. I was setting up camp the first night it happened. As I gazed into the campfire, I saw a young face, a boy, perhaps 2 winters of age. I've regained other memories while traveling. An old man, screaming in terror. I remember a man. I am in bed, somewhere warm.
So that's where you were last night, Astar.
I'm trying to be serious, Aramuth. The memories of my life are coming back to me. It seems strange that this only started... Hi.
On you.
I will see you.
shall not endure much longer.
They got it. It's done.